Tonight, we now have the name of the two-year-old killed in a crash over the weekend in Allen County. Police responded to a home on Butt Road in Fort Wayne on Sunday. They say two-year-old Lucy Hillier was riding in a pull-behind bicycle trailer. A car struck the bike Lucy was on. She was taken to a local hospital where she died. The cause of death is being ruled as multiple blunt force injuries, and the manner is accident. Lucy's the 12th person killed on Allen County roads this year.